Hey friends, it's Mr. Animate here with the answer for question number 7. Friends, in video 7, we asked you, there are three houses placed side by side in a new neighborhood. The main utility lines, a water line, a gas line, and an electricity line must be set up to every house. Can you connect the three utility lines to every house without any of the lines touching or overlapping another line? Friends, in the following question, you need to think outside of the box if you want to solve this problem correctly. Good luck. Have fun solving this brain teaser. The answer is tricky, yet simple. Let's see how we can manage to complete this task. First, take the water line to house number 1. Then take water line to house number 2. And lastly, take the water line to house number 3. Next, in the same way, take the gas line to all three houses. Lastly, take the electrical line to house number 3. Then the second house. Now it seems like we don't have a way to take the electricity line directly to house number 1. What will you do now? Don't worry, friends. Just take an electrical line from house number 2 to house number 1. Now all utility lines are set up to all three houses and none of the supply lines are touching or overlapping one another. It's time for question 8. Folks, the following question solution is hidden in plain sight. You need to see this question from a different angle and use a mathematical approach to find the solution. Let's see how clever you are with this brain teaser. Look at the following problem closely. Add the numbers in a way that your answer adds to a 100. You're allowed to use any mathematical method in finding a solution. So friends, happy solving. Have you guessed the answer? Not yet? Take your time. Think it through. You can even discuss with your family and friends for the answer. Still, if you're curious to know if you answered correctly, don't fret, the answer will be revealed in the next video. You can pause the video if you need to, or simply click the playlist, question but no answer. Good luck. Comment, like, and share this video. Please subscribe, press the bell icon to check out the next video for even more challenging questions, riddles, or puzzles.